Nice piece, dog.
Hey, hey, yo, yo, who the fuck is this motherfucker? Hey, what's cracking on me? What you doing around here, man?
Me?
Yeah, you, motherfucker. You.
What?
I'm talking to you, motherfucker. Who else you think I'm talking to, homeboy?
I'm getting bored of this.
What?
It's what? Not legally fucking if you do not penetrate.
Ah, shit, man. Oh, fucker.
Hit me in the nose, nigga.
Scared of you? about something that's very much post-Iron. I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run, you little fuck!
Posthumously ironic now! Is this countercultural enough for ya?